simplify this numerical expression. So before solving the numerical expression, we must know about Bode mass. That is, by solving the numerical expansion like this, expression like this, we have to follow this. First solve the bracket, then do the off, then division, then multiplication, then addition, at last the subtraction. So let's solve this. So first the bracket, we have to do the bracket. So inside the bracket there is addition operation. Let's do that. 1 plus 2, it's 3. Then if you put the bracket like this and continue the operation, we will be doing like this. 6 divided by 2 into 3, so it's bracket, so we have to do that first. So 2 into 3, 6. Then if you do this division, 6 divided by 6, it's 1. The way of doing like this, it's wrong. We must not follow this. So what we have to do after this bracket, after this step, take this one as multiplication. It's multiplication. Now follow this division or multiplication. Which we have to do first? First division, then only multiplication. So 6 divided by 2, it's 3. Then we can do the multiplication. So the correct answer is 9. There are 4 expressions, and which expression in these gives the result 4? So let's check that. First, the option A. Here, division and addition is there. First, we have to do division. So 16 divided by 2, answer is 8. Then the addition, so A result is 10. B, bracket division multiplication, we have to do first the bracket. So inside the bracket, addition, 8 plus 8, it's 16. Then it's division and multiplication, we have to do first the division. So 16 divided by 2, it's 8. Then the multiplication, so answer is 16. Next, option C, the result. Here, we have to do the bracket first. So it's 10 divided by 5, inside the bracket 1 plus 1, it's 2. And don't put the bracket, just put as, consider this as multiplication. Then division and multiplication, which we have to do first? Division. So 10 divided by 5, it's 2. Then multiplication, 2 into 2, it's 4. So option C result is 4. Let's finish this option D too. Here the bracket first, so 4. Then as bracket, consider that as multiplication, and in multiplication and division, we have to do first the division. So 4 into 2 divided by 4, it means that it's 1 by 2. So 4 into 1 by 2 can cancel this, its answer is 2. So out of these 4 options, option C result is 4. The bracket, so it's the square there. Let's do that. 130 into 130, then divided by 25 multiplied by 15. So inside the bracket is this. We have to do this first. So let's cancel this. 5 threes are 5 fives are, then 5 ones are 5, 26 are 130. So let's come to the outside the bracket. We have divided by 30. Let's do that. Cancel the 0, 0, 3, 3. So the remaining is 13 multiplied by 26. So to do the multiplication, 13, 26, two digits multiplication. First, multiply this unit digit. So 3, 6 are, it's 18. 8, carry 1. Then in 13 and 26, do the cross multiplication. Next step, cross multiplication. So 3, 2s are 6 plus 1, 6 are 6. 6 plus 6, it's 12. Then we have carry 1 here, right? We have to add that. So 12 plus 1, it's 13. In 13, put 3 here and carry, gain 1. Next, in 13 and 26, do this vertical multiplication. 1, 2s are 2. 2 plus 1, it's 3. So do the multiplication. First the unit digit, then the cross multiplication, then the tens place digit. This expression result is 338.